Hello guys, how are you doing? Welcome back to the channel. My name is Uma Eddie. Yeah, today I'm in Machakos.
What do you want me to say?
Just greet the people. Yes.
Hello, how are you? What is the name of your channel?
Uma Eddie.
Uma Eddie channel. You subscribe to Uma's channel. Subscribe, like, and watch
the content. And watch the content.
Yes.
Yes, so here with me is my friend, Musembi Gideon. Yeah, so we are here in Machakos.
People's Park.
People's Park, yeah. This is the People's Park.
The Machakos people, the famous People's Park.
The famous People's Park.
The Mutuals.
So this is the friend. Na hii building inajengwa kubwa.
Pale. Sasa hiyo ni part of the is this place ile fanywa. Sisi fanywa kutoka aje. Kuna mapping.
Mapping. Oh, bado tunaenda hivyo.
Sasa sijui. Hapa kuna njia.
So
bado unaweza pitia hapa tutoke.
Right. Oh, tutoke pande.
Sisi kama unataka bado kuona hiyo site. Ama tutoke hapa.
Hii ni ya kutoka. Tuone, tuendelee kuona kwanza. Ndiyo, turudi town. So, guys, I'm going to be giving you a tour of Machakos County and also a bit of Machakos town. So, right now we are in People's Park and we are strolling around. You see over there, that's the dam there. We are just from that area.
Maruba Dam.
Into Maruba Dam. Yeah, so this dam, does it also supply water to the town?
Yes, it supplies water to the town. It supplies water to the park itself here, where we are now. And it also, you know, supplies water to the nearby people. The homesteads around this place.
The homesteads around.
Yes.
They are also using the same water.
Yeah, from this dam.
Wow.
Yeah.
So all this was the project of the former governor?
Mutua, Governor Mutua did the Machakos People's Park. By the time he was getting to the second term, he had already finished the project. So at that time it was a very nice project. There was a very nice maintenance of the same park. But as you can see now, we don't have the park is bushy. It's not well maintained. You know, the current governor is not giving it much attention as it should be.
Yes.
So we are still enjoying it, but you know, something needs to be done. You know,
something needs
some
to be
good
done.
Maintenance, you know, some more investments, you know. The lights have been vandalized.
Okay.
You know, so there is that problem.
Okay.
Yeah.
So the problem that the county is currently facing is majorly the governance, good governance.
The good governance. You don't have good governance. Because if you could have the same, you would have a park, which is, you know, like Animals Park. It's People's Park. It's not Animals Park. Very bushy.
You may think it's for...
Yeah. It's an animal park. Yeah? Because what is that animal which you cannot find in that elephant cross?
Snakes. Like right now, I know there are a lot of snakes here because it's also bush.
You know, wild dogs. So this is People's Park.
Yes,
that is where the governor's got it from.
Okay.
Yes.
Oh, I can see there. You also have a power generator here.
But this park,
so this one is a powerhouse here, power generator. What were you saying now?
So this was a powerhouse. This, you know, this park was built, you know, with every other utility service.
Like
for example, this is a powerhouse. This is a, you know, a standby generator. Just in case we lose electricity, this will serve the park.
Yeah.
But these days it doesn't work.
Oh.
As you can see, it is, bushy. Nobody even gets to this place. You can see it for yourself.
It's Vampire Diaries. Another Vampire Diaries.
It's another stalled project. But I think this was complete, only that, it is not being maintained.
Any maintenance.
I'm very sure that this power does not work. It doesn't work. If you can see, well, you know, the lights there have been vandalized. You know, several things have been vandalized. So if we lose the electricity here, we are going to have
challenge.
Going to be attacked by animals.
Because
a lot of lights.
Okay, let's walk around. Guys, over there is town. Let me try to zoom.
It's called Kenya Israel.
Oh, Kenya Israel. Why is it called
Machakos?
Why is it called Kenya Israel?
I also don't know why it's called Kenya Israel. You still need to ask around.
Or it's like this town.
This is town, but remember,
this
is not where we are from.
We are
from that area, but that's why I was telling you Machakos is very expensive. Because that is still town, and that's another area.
This
is not called Kenya Israel.
Kenya Israel.
Because that area is still, you know, we still find our, you know, a mother resident, you know, residential area.
I can see some cars. I think this is the highway connecting to the Mombasa Road.
Yeah, that is the now the Chovin junction. No?
Okay.
The road from Machakos to Mombasa Road.
So, guys, we are in Kambani, Machakos. Machakos seems to be like the headquarter of the entire Kambani.
Yeah, that is the headquarter. Very cold. Yeah.
The land of a learned people.
Yeah, very learned people. A great place. Very beautiful girls. Wajigi told you people. If you are looking for a wife. Look for a Kamba wife.
The Kamba wife.
Yes. Don't look for, you know, a vampire. And a vampire who is going to drink your blood. So that is it. Yeah.
Okay. All right. So, guys, we are still walking around. So we're just showing you around now, also.
What they need to do
is
try to, you know, maintain the track. You need some money because it's actually a good structure. It already has the, you know, the plan is there. The infrastructure is there. Only maintenance. Because if it is not maintained, you know, it is going to turn to another bush. Another bush, another place.
It could be like a jungle.
And animals. You know, maybe rabbits. Which is not good.
I think whoever came up with the idea, the idea was good.
The first, you still recording?
Yeah.
The first days of until Mutua got out of office, this place used to be, you know, the place, or the place to be. That is, the park was, you know, very smart, well maintained. It had, you know, all the lights were working, all the other, you know, like entertainment and all that, they were working well. Water was well supplied.
It was there.
Ever since Mutua left, you know, these people have vandalized the, you know, the piping, the, you know, the lights. And that's now where we are today. It's still good, but it can be better than what we have today.
I think the one of the major problems that we may be facing as a country also is the vandalism that happens. Destroying the properties
the problem is that why is it that we are having the vandalism? You know, why are we having people coming in to vandalize the symbol? We don't have the necessary security around this area. Because we can have people who are actually, you know, taking care of those lightings. People taking care of, you know, the piping and ensuring that we don't have anybody from outside coming here, to steal the lights or to steal the cabling or the power lights.
The power lights.
So that is the only problem we have. We don't have now security or staff to maintain the
property
or to ensure that there is enough security in the park.
Oh, this building is outside the park.
This one, the huge one is. This is outside the park. There is something you develop here.
Is it a kind of a hotel?
This is kind of a hotel, but like a foggy. We are having, you know, a city planning. There is a plan for a city around this area. So this is one of the buildings.
And in fact, Konza City is just some few kilometers.
So there is that plan. So this is one of the projects.
Yeah.
And a private developer was trying to come up with that building.
Yeah.
I don't know what will actually be set inside there.
There's something cooking.
There is that developer.
To me, it looks like more of a conference hall. Like
conference
something.
Hall, but obviously, It's a huge, huge story building, so we'll have a lot of, you know, you can accommodate a lot of things inside there.
There's our kids.
So if our kids enjoying themselves.
Enjoying the park.
You know.
I can see they are trying to
make... You see, this dress is already very, you know, so it should be this way. But we usually, like for iPhone, like for my phone, there is a very nice one. Which you can actually swing for.
It's called called tripod.
Very nice one. When you attach it like this, if you move it like this, you just move it.
This is a kids' area.
This is the entertainment area.
For kids.
Another tank on there.
Oh.
So kids, you know, it's a kids' palace.
Kids' really palace.
Like to, yeah, we even have you know, a horse. Ride. You have horse riding.
This one looks like a chopper.
Helicopter. So you get in there and then you go around. They will enjoy. If you have kids, you know, bring them around here. You also have a pole. Well, kids are coming.
But this one is about a kid.
This one is kids. This is a kid's palace. This is a kid's palace. We don't have anything here for the big kids. Not good for shit.
But sometimes it breeds, it's a breeding ground for a specific type of these caterpillars.
You're supposed to have the biggest problem. But I think what you can do is that you can usually spray.
You spray?
Yeah, spray. Spray. Okay. Or just stay with it. But you need to be sprayed.
This place is more like Uhuru Park.
Yeah, it's more like, and I'm telling you, if this place gets a nice parcel, you know, if somebody is given the responsibility to keep this place working, clean, and free, this is very nice.
Yeah, it's very nice, especially on this other end. From where we were walking, the other side, you can't believe this is a swim park.
It's very good. And I'm telling you, Governor Mutua is one of the very best trains we have around. If given the resources, you can do wonders.
So what happened is that you did mass recruitment.
Yeah.
Or that you did mass recruitment. Of what time? He refused until a point where all the other private institutions around this area had no workers. He took all of them. He could tell you, can bring your papers, no interviews, as far as you are qualified.
You are qualified.
We are going to engage you. That's what people were afraid by the best time.
It was really nice.
The hospitals were visited, all of them. Health was working.
We are going to take some photos over there.
During his time, health was working. Wow.
It was nice. So guys, we are still here working on the pump around the park. And as you can see, there are several people also here enjoying. So it's on a weekend, Sunday. People are relaxing and enjoying their families around. Yes.
You need to get there. No,
you can. You can.
Amma, we have to follow the
area, no? You can get me.
I'm back a picture up.
You can get there. So you don't need to be here, but.
Iko huku mbele. Njia iko huku. Tuvuko tunde tura. Mbe, iko kubwa mpaka huko.
It's a very expensive. It's not as small as you think.
I thought it was somewhere here. Wow. Very big. So, tapiga picha hapa, ndio? Bado hawa watu wakuma tuendelee wakikirudi.
Hawa wakikirudi.
Tupige tukirudi. So, this guy had an idea.
You know what is happening? I think they have found the piece of, you see this water, you know. Water, this land in here. Now they want to
water it.
Water the area. So that it can remain.
Actually, now there are a lot of. Tumeanza kiangazi inaanza size.
So I think they are.
The
law is still moving at a very slow pace.
Government things, you know, try to. It tends to take a lot of time. Wow, this park is really nice. Ashinda hata ile za Kisumu. Kufa sana.
The engineer of this park, you know, from the idea. What I also come the idea.
Yeah, this idea, it seems really nice.
Yeah, that's very tight.
Kumbele sasa inafai kwetu na kawa nini ya watu wakubwa ama swimming pool hivi ya.
But I expect to that one for those gifts. But I need that now, the current cover, that is something we should consider. Having a very nice pool, or swimming pool. It's something she should consider.
Yes, there's a stream there. That's a kind of a stream.
You have a conference area around that.
So the white building there. Now, the same place, the same hotel. They serve what mpaka huko, si ndio?
Yeah. But now, if you cannot come there, you to buy something and then you want to eat around here. You must first see it. Maybe get a takeaway and go from city.
The only thing we are facing as a country is corruption now.
Okay, Muto, I'm very sure you still stole money. But he
worked. He did something.
You don't like it. You don't care what.
Wow, guys, you can see around. Yes. So we are still walking around here, showing you the park. Is there any other park apart in Machakos apart from this?
We don't have any other area, another park.
This one is enough.
The other one is
wow, this is a very big hall. Are there offices inside here?
Office? No, not office. It's really, you know, count offices. But what we have here is that, you know, there are rooms. You know, I think there is even an auditorium. They are there.
Yeah. Saka kusimama inipige picha na hiyo sindaweka hivi ipoti. So this is the International Convention Center, Machakos. Looks songa tu bado. Sijui picha ila kutoa bagra. Naweka into a landscape. Yeah. So guys, we are taking some photos and we are done. So we are storing around again. Let's see what is here. Oh, you can cut this. Oh, yeah.
Yes. You can move around.
Turn around.
Yeah.
So this is the conference.
Makueni County. So we are still going around, guys, so that you see what is here. Yes. Look at this flower. It's kind of nice. Looks nice. This place is big. Think you can have offices mingi sana. Oh, nakumbwa mtu anaweza ingia hapa.
This area and a lot of men live, you know. Rooms is here. So you have halls. You have performance. It even has an auditorium where you can perform.
Oh.
Or you can, you know, even if it's music, you can perform and do all that.
Oh. Yeah. There's a studio also for the...
Yeah, there is a studio, by the way. That's not a mall. That world of two men. Wasn't that I was watching it. I never did. You can do a lot of...
Okay. Then the Sunday. Oh. Hapa bado kuna mahali bado wanaenda chini.
Just to access that area. But you know it's round. This road. This road is round.
Oh.
Around this.
So, should we go back with the other end?
Yeah.
Ama tuchukue picha zingine bado. Ha, tuendo panda hile. Panda hile iko sawa.
This here.
Yeah.
It's very good.
Nikupige moja. Yes.
Sorry, I couldn't hear me like someone on our ninja bro.
Ninja. Hey.
This is the one in the way. Like you stand there. Just try. I want to like experiment today.
Siji kama face yangu yi. Ama nitoe kofi ya tasa.
You got power. Hata yo kofi ya kuwa na yitu is very nice.
Na ka cowboy.
They are very notorious. It's a very notorious group of people.